everyone, it's Fian here. Today I'm going to give this Dior Lady bag a makeover, and I'm using this Angelus white acrylic leather paint, and I'm using a dauber that was given to me. You can see the corners right there, it's really bad, and it's just in bad shape overall. I'll try to insert some before photos right here so that you can see, but what I'm doing is just so I'm just taking the dauber and then getting like very small amount of paint on there and kind of dabbing it over the leather area, and so that the leather just soaks it right up. You can see I'm just dabbing, going kicking it slowly and kind of brushing it out at the same time so that the leather slowly absorbs the paint, and it absorbs pretty well. And here I'm just giving it a second layer at the corner because it's really bad there, so I'm doing a few layers at the corners. So that's the worst part of the bag, and minus the inside middle that you saw. So I used this method right here. I just kind of went over it like that, kind of using the dauber to paint it, and eventually I painted the whole entire purse. At first I was thinking, you know, I would just do the corners because they're so bad, but then the paint kind of is a little bit wider than the actual purse, so I did the whole bag and covered it, the whole entire bag. And I just loved how the leather, this is the lambskin leather, and it just soaked it up so well. So this is what the purse looks like, all done painted, and then now I'm going to put a sealer coat on there. I got some of the paint onto the hardware, but that's okay because they will just rub off and they'll wipe off. And I'm using also the same brand, Angelus acrylic finisher, and this gives it kind of like a semi-matte, semi-glossy. Like in between, it's not like super glossy, but it still like keeps the same texture as the original purse. So it's not like super shiny, but it does give it that little gloss and shine to it, and it kind of seals the purse up. And you only need one thin coat. This will protect the paint from transferring when you're using the bag. And I use a sponge brush to brush this on, and that was the best way. And I didn't pour it out to dip, and so I just kind of dipped it into the brush, as you can see, and just kind of brushed it on very, very slightly. And when you're brushing, it makes like tiny little bubbles. If you put too much on, like as you can see right there, there's tiny bubbles. So you just need to brush that out so that it goes away. And basically that's all there is to it. I did it with the whole purse, and this is my friend's purse, and she was very happy with the result. She got like a brand new purse, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you found it helpful, make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like these in the future. So this dries pretty quickly. The bottom right there is still a little bit dirty because I haven't finished covering the bottom yet. I haven't done paint at the bottom, but I will. And that's what the top looks like if you remembered my before and after picture. And that's the finished product. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And that's it. I'll talk to you guys again next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.